Gordansky spilled the beans on what she had that was so upsetting to the Wildcats. Turns out that Mac Bain, candidate for the UC 2000 mayoral race, is connected from on high to the Wildcats. Gordansky even claims he's the mysterious gang's covert leader. Bain is said to have ultra-secret subliminal technology that interferes with digital encoding. Gordansky says that a TV address to the city tonight will be contaminated with this technology, and it must be secretly destroyed. Not only that, but as a distraction for the cops, they took over the UC's metalworks factory, and multiple hostages have been taken. We got 30 minutes to get to the studio and shut it down permanently. Destroy TV transmitter. Rescue hostages in factory.
Darcy, this is bad. We got a hostage situation in the UC metalworks. We've had to pull all our guys guarding the VIPs at the UCNN TV station down to the factory. We got people down on the scene. You are backup. Go to it.
Sure, Chief. I'm also gonna blow that TV transmitter before Bain broadcasts, but I ain't telling you that. Damn, I gotta find myself some explosives before getting up there.
She's going in, boys! Go, 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 go!
You're booked, Creed.
Let's get this damn gate open!
Damn, the switch has been sabotaged.
Front gate breached!
You're busted, punk. You're booked, Creed.
Okay, you come with me. Beck, stay here and keep a lookout.
Under control. Way to go, Stern. You're proven to be quite an asset to our department. Now take out that transmitter.
Freeze! Freeze!
Stop! Police!
Ugh.
$40, man. Going rate. Hell it is, dude. $40 for this little bag? Shit. You don't like it? I'll take it back. Hell no.
You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep. You're booked, creep.
You got time to give me a hand?
Look, I'm kind of short on time.
Oh, come on. It'll only take a couple of seconds. We got some scumbags down the parking lot making trouble.
Damn. Okay, but make it quick.
Brothers,
I gotta go now.
Hey, you bum! What the hell are you doing in here? This is private property!
I need to get up to that gunman, and this seems like a good way to go.
Well, you got that wrong. We ain't got no ladder here.
Creep.
I need explosives. This looks like the transmitter.